Our next inductee was a three-time All-American skier for the Catamounts. As a rookie in 2011, he won the NCAA Slalom Championship, and in 2012 was the only skier to earn All-American status in the slalom and GS. He helped UVM win its sixth national championship in 2012. After graduating, he competed on the World Cup circuit, posting his first World Cup points in 2015 at the World Alpine Ski Championships. Our next inductee into the UVM Athletics Hall of Fame is Tim Kelly. Bill Reichelt was his coach at UVM.
He's a Cochran, so natural speed, you know, they all have speed, and then they learn the technical side later, and just had a nose for the game, knew what it took to win in tough conditions at Stowe and NCAAs, and he had the swag, you know, you just like show up late and time it just right and just go, and so he didn't like to overthink it, didn't want to look like he was too tense or too intense. He was with a national team for a while and then had back issues and had labrum surgery, and when he showed up on campus the first year, his fall regimen was walking for fitness around the track, and that was how he started the fall, and that was 2010, and NCAA's 2011, he ended up winning the slalom championship individual title at Stowe. Really hard conditions, impossible really to race on, and that was just like, that was where his athletic ability and mindset and just that Cochran, like get it done no matter what the conditions, and have confidence in yourself and faith that you've got what it takes to do it no matter what gets thrown at you. Winning the individual title and then being part of the 2012 team, that alone, and you know, 4 years later, he went on to score his first World Cup points, I think, in Bengen. Just super talented guy, great team player, and just a Catamount through and through.
It is our honor to induct from the class of 2013, Tim Kelly.